¿Verdad? Unless he gave me FIFA before it's all over. Seeing as I will not be buying the new one until we get a chance to play together. It's gonna be so weird playing. Honestly, no played since oh God, this is getting bad. No played since we last played. Here we go. I should have got some commentary on or something as well. Oh, good start, son. Good start. You're late. Oh, that feels very rusty. Right, send them on a run. There we go. Remember to do that at least. Early ball. Oh! Oh! Quick! Quick! Go on, one down, please. Oh! Need to get my finger off sprint here. Get away, man! Get away! Right, this guy appears like he might be a bit pish, so hopefully, if I can get a nice early goal, I can start dicking about with him. Who have we got here? Goretzka. Musiala. At least I'm absolutely dominating him. Oops. Oh my God, that was so shit. So much space, I don't think I'll get it though. I need to do a lot of fancy stuff with it. Defensively, oh, this lag's not great. Like, fucking FIFA, straight on with the laggy. Passes are going astray with this lag as well. It's not great, like, it's not great. Trying to run one way and it's, oh, this is actually unbearable with this lag, man. A couple of times I've tried to pass and it's gone the opposite direction. Because it's like the input's too slow, and there again, I was trying to dribble one way, and it went actually the direct opposite way. Oh my god, it's just so tight and slow. I'd really like to be fucking about by now. Oh my God, what was that? This is so painful, man. You can see this being one game and that's it. Remember, like L1 and R1, what did they do? There we go. See the back. Okay, that's a wee bit better. Maybe we'll just call this game a practice. What? Dearie me. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, here comes a lag. Celebrate. Oh, fucking hell. Just like everything's just horrible with this lag, man. It's just no, like I'd fuck a bit, but I think I would just immediately concede. sent for the left winger. Not even a lot of joy in that. Just feels horrible. So bad. Yes. See, we force a wee rage quit. Oh, that was so crap. Oh, DREV, so crap. Alright, let's try again. Hopefully it didn't get so much lag. Tried to hit a nice out to the foot shot, but instead it did the power one. I almost can't remember the buttons for that. Oh, this feels like it's going to be laggy already, fuck's sake. Why is he going to lose that? Mendy? Is Mendy absolutely rapid? No idea. Absolutely, like, completely at pace going there. Oh, that was supposed to be a clearance, but he chested it. I think what's potentially going to kill me about these guys is like they're really bad players, and they might have a chance. Going completely the wrong way. That lag is awful. Oh, again, that was meant to go forward. Oh, what's going on here? Oh God, this is horrible. I think I might actually just have to potentially quit and try and sort out this internet connection because it's really bad. I mean, this guy is genuine garbage, and we're 22 minutes in and it's nil-nil. Oh, look at how slow. I mean, that's Leroy Sané. He's just not moving. My word, this is just horrible. Dear, dear, dear. try some trickier stuff. Get back in the fucking swing of this. This is so horrible. I think this half I'm just going to work on L1 and R1 a little bit, try and remember the differences between them. Finger off sprint. Right, so there's our one. What about our one? Oh, DDV, what is... Oh, that's horrible. Right. This is brutal. I'm going to turn it off after this one and try and fix the lag because I actually can't even play. Oh dear. I'm going to turn this off and try and change my internet connection because it's nigh on impossible.